I'm Tom from Do-It-Yourself Home Automation, and this is a look at using the Kiwi Design battery base for the Google Home Mini to create an outdoor speaker. So this is a really helpful feature with this device. It's a little battery base from Kiwi Design, and you can put your Google Home Mini right into the top of it. And I've showed in other videos how you install this and how you can charge it up, but basically it turns the Google Home Mini into a wireless speaker. And you can take it outside if you're going to do a pool party or barbecue or something like that. So I'm out here in my backyard. I've got this in the middle of the table. And to start it up, I'm just going to take the button on the back, hold that down for a few seconds. And then after that, you're going to see these lights start to come on, showing my battery level. And it should start to supply power to the Google Home Mini. And you can see the lights on top illuminate. So it's going to go through its startup routine where it connects to my Wi-Fi. And you do have to be within range of your Wi-Fi network. So you couldn't take this in the car or out to the park or anything unless there's Wi-Fi there or you connect it to a mobile hotspot. But in any event, if you're around your house, in the backyard, out by your pool, something like that, then you can stay on your Wi-Fi. And, you know, again, this is fully portable. So say I wanted to play some music, for example, at my party, and I'm going to have a really classy party in this example. So I'll say, okay, Google, play some Mozart.
That artist is only available for Google Play Music subscribers. But try this Google Play Music Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart station.
And then the song should start to play. We'll hear that in a minute. And I can adjust volume and that kind of thing, just like I would if the device was inside. So I can say, okay, Google, make it louder. And here we go, my super classy speaker playing for my outdoor party. And I can use the touch gestures to increase volume just like I would in the house. And, you know, one of the cool things about it is because it ties into Google Music. You could have your guests, you know, request things. You can make a playlist and have it play through that. And, you know, you could move it around anywhere. So if people move around outside, you could just pick it up and take it, you know, from the pool to your table or out to the grill or wherever you wanted to have that music. And, you know, of course, you could use it for other things, too. You can get party games on there. If you have home automation devices set up to control lights and that kind of thing, you could turn your lights on with your voice as it starts to get dark. Some people even control their pools with it. So really easy way to have a pretty inexpensive, pretty good sound quality, but fully web-connected outdoor speaker. And I believe the battery on this will last somewhere between 6 to 8 hours, so you have a lot of playtime depending on what you're using it for. So that's a look at using the Kiwi Design battery base with the Google Home Mini and creating this really nice outdoor speaker. If you found this helpful in any way, please subscribe to my channel. It really helps.